I'm trying to like not show how dirty my room is. Super filthy. Anyway, I am. Oh my gosh, like I can't think of anything. Like I had all these ideas of what I wanted to film. But every time I tried to upload something, my phone would be like, no, upload fail. It's making me so mad. I wanted to keep like on a regular, like everyday post thing, but then my phone hasn't been letting me post videos, so I've been like, damn you, you dirty son of a bitch. Anyway, yesterday I got angry at a gallon of milk. So I work in a store. I work in a store. And I was stocking milk. And I kept grabbing the milk out of the little cart things that they come in. The like square basket cart thingies. And for some reason, so many of them had like the lids weren't on all the way. So like when I went to go put them inside the little case where people can take the milk out, it would spill all over the place and just make a huge and like spill all over me. But luckily I was wearing like a coat, so because I was in the freezer, I was so cold yesterday. It was so cold. 'Cause when you have to work in the freezer and everything, it sucks. And then like the milk kept like leaking on my hands, so like my hands were covered in milk, which like is the worst thing. The worst liquid to ever be covered in is milk. I'm like, oh, this is why I'm lactose intolerant. I'm just intolerant of this milk. It was horrible. But yeah, I got into a nice warm car and it was fine. And for some reason, back in the back room when I like went to lunch and everything, the freaking air conditioning is on. It's November. It's cold. The air conditioning does not need to be on. It's like, I don't know. It's a weird situation. Anyway. Yeah. I kept like just I literally yelled at a jug of milk yesterday. I was like, I curse you and the cow you came from. You poisoned nipple juice. I don't know. It was weird. I was angry and I'm like, it's in this inanimate object I have to yell at it somehow. Anyway, can't really hurt the feelings of something that doesn't have feelings. If that makes sense. Anyway, I'm feeling a lot better. I think maybe I need to just stop worrying so much, and I'll be fine. Just stop worrying. Oh my god, I really need to start like actually making my bed. Putting my clothes away when I get them instead of just like piling them up on my chair. I should put them away, right? But I don't. I just pile them up on my chair. 'Cause I'm a procrastinator. But anyway, I've like tried to upload videos like so many times, but my phone kept like every time I tried to upload something, it'd be like upload fail, or you're not close enough to your internet provider or whatever. I'm like, I'm literally in the next room. It was just. Whatever that means. That's the face I make when I get frustrated. I'm like. Like I'm having a stroke or something. Anyway, yeah. I'm just breaking out. That's the only thing wrong with me now. The rest of my zits are super tiny, but like I get this one really big one. And my unibrow is coming back. I usually pluck it, but I was like, meh. Meh, I don't care about it today. It's a fashion statement. This little patch of hair that goes right there. Every time I'm in a picture, I want to smile like this. Whenever they ask me to smile, I'm just like, my brother never smiles seriously in a picture. It's always like this. He always smiles like. It looks ridiculous. Anyway, this was another weird video, and I'm feeling my nostrils. They're pretty clean. Anyway, I'm just trying to gross you out so you're happy that the video ends. It's my name. Anyway, I love all of my babies, my sexy beasts, and everything in between. I'm filming my nostrils again.